the dreams that were dreamt. The toe curling sex with Obi.
I just can't believe that Sinclair is the first one to get married. I always thought it would be Regine.
Me too.
Ladies and gentlemen, the tears of a spinster.
I have done everything to make myself eligible. I've read every book. I've kept myself looking. Look at me.
He has a love Jordans for you.
Be true. Russell is not marriage material. Unless I wanted my first son to come out hitting on the nurse.
I can't think of a more appropriate time to share this. Marriage is for fools. A wise person once said, men are good for two things. Sperm and support.
Oh, yeah. Ah, shut up. You are yours. How can I don't care? You're done.
Have you met the right man? Why
it's over.
I don't see you jumping to tie the knot with Charles.
Well, Charles and I are over. Considering his schedule, the only way we'd ever spend time together is if I went in for another operation.
Khadija, he is a doctor. If it means getting you engaged, a little elective surgery ain't such a bad thing. Good night.
I'm happy for you, girl.
Ooh, I gotta go to the corner for some beer. Dog, oh, Regine, I thought you left. Dog!
Oh. Wait a minute. There's plenty of beer in the fridge, Missy.
Not the kind I like. I know what you're thirsty for. A deep brown locker with a full body and a smoking jacket.
Dog a bit.
Do you know about this too? Oh, please, we all know about it. Please. Everybody except Regine. Isn't that ironic? Don't you think?
Admit it, Max. You can't get the man out of your system. And don't tell me it's just the sex.
You can call it whatever you like. It's not going to end up at the altar. You can freak that and just freak it. I'm going to get some air.
Make up.